Something strange is going on at the science center where I work. Two of my colleagues died recently, and today the body of a scientist, Howard Morrison, was found in the greenhouse. I'm sure it's a murder, but no one believes me.